Greetings, fellow gnome enthusiasts. It is me, the Wookiee, and here I got something special for you. Probably the first Wookiee unboxing. Took part in the Psycho Stick tube stream back on April 1st and ordered one of their deluxe tubes. As you see, it is a very, very nice tube. Don't mind the dusty desk. It's apparently the cleanest surface I got in the house that's not all cluttered up with crap, because I collect clutter. But anyways, I got one of their deluxe tubes. This is the third year they've done this. The first shop actually had the opportunity to be a part of it and actually get one of their deluxe tubes. So let's go ahead and dig what's inside. Up. Trying to do this one-handed while holding. See, if we look inside the tube, I'll pull out the first business. It is a shirt. This is GoPro. The little Psycho Stick mascot there, the stick. He's a Psycho Stick. And is a gaming theme. It's a just a simple little SNES game controller design. Looks like a stick logo right there, so it's a shirt. And FNU because Psycho Stick. Hold that guy up. Reach into the magical tube again. I'm doing this on the fly. Is a bunch of stuff. I think that is the end of the tube. Look down in the hole. Oh no, there's a poster in there. We'll go get that next. Tube seeds. I can grow my own tubes. Warning, does not grow in any climate. Psycho Stick flowers. How nice of them. And look like, yep, those are Jelly Belly jelly beans. So ever the jokers over at Psycho Stick. We're here. Okay, we got looks like some sort of Monopoly game. Not from McDonald's. I'm kind of confused. Bertolli extra version. I'm gonna have to open that up. Moisten here and here to game board. I am confused. I'm gonna have to open that up later. This tube will work for you. The law offices of Tube J Cylinder, Tube at Law, 1-800-TUBE-LAW. Tube custody, capless, tube related injury. And two of those. Then a fake diehard tube hard starring Bruce Willis. 40 stories of sheer tube. And looks like it's the bottom of the diehard poster. 50 shades of tube. And of course, Psycho Stick, the tube. So yeah, the fridge is getting decorated for sure. I'm probably gonna have to send the duplicates off to my folks because they are also big Psycho Stick fans. So. Oh, I got another. Is that McDonald's? This one's got Welch's grape jelly on it. I'm confused. The tube times. It must must be enforced. Nebraska after several successful tube farmers. Tube farmers have begun to speak out against the barbaric nature and confusing nature of the tube prophecy. I'm not gonna read all that. And there's Earl T. Tubinson. And oh, it's a balloon newsletter. Certificate of authenticity, and then all the members of Psycho Stick. Signed Rob, Moose, Patrick, Josh, Alex. So very nice guys. I might actually hang this. And one of the other shirt, which is of course the limited edition tube T-shirt. Old-fashioned to open this up. Here goes my neighbor and his Mustang. Psycho Stick Farms. Poster. Oh, it's an actual tour poster. So, yeah, very nice. This is definitely going on the wall. It may go on this wall right here above the TV so I can look at the glorious band Psycho Stick. So, yeah, very nice, guys. So, yeah, up these Monopoly game deals. Pretty sure it's just McDonald's Monopoly as I'm ripping it. And it is not. I'm confused. It appears to be some sort of a pieces for some game that isn't happening in North Carolina. There's game pieces with Jif peanut butter, V8, some sort of Oscar Mayer bacon, and Hershey's Cookie Crunch. So obviously, just these jokers at Psycho Stick had laying around. But anyways. Thank you to the awesome band of Psycho Stick. You've made a very happy Wookiee to get his tube-related merchandise. Two nice T-shirts, a crap ton of flavor. The Jelly Belly is just a Jelly Belly.
beer flavor